I know that I've sinned. But you have to understand me. I can't concentrate on my task without an empty stomach. But 2 weeks without going to the bathroom, it's hard punishment.
Anna, you should be more responsible. Your lack of commitment towards your task is unconceivable.
Please, I beg your pardon. I'll swear, I'll change. I'll be the most responsible nun on earth. Release me, please.
I have your word.
Oh my God.
Sister Anna, good to see you. I need you to deliver this message to Mother Superior right away. Are you all right? You shouldn't eat so much, Sister Anna.
Don't you worry, Father. I'm okay.
Sister Anna, that's a very urgent message. Don't even stop to take a breath.
I can't do this anymore.
Sister, have you delivered the letter already?